Since you came into my life, I've never been the same. Since you came into my life, I've never felt the same. You're so sweet, oh baby. You're so nice and lovely. Oh yeah. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, I'll be caring. Being around the world, ay-ay-ay. Seeing around the world, ay-ay-ay. Baby, never seen a girl like you. So many ways wanna appreciate you. Never gonna lie, can't replace you. It's crazy, no one else but you. Only you, 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 you. Oh my baby, baby boo. Why you? When I make my head a swell, I'm gonna spend the rest of my life with you. Since you came into my life, I've never been the same. Since you came into my life, I've never felt the same. You're so sweet, you're so sweet. Oh baby, you're so nice and lovely. Oh yeah. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you.
Oh yeah.
I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, I'll be caring for someone like you. Since you came into my life, I've never been the same. Since you came into my life, I've never felt the same. You're so sweet, oh baby. You're so nice and lovely. Oh yeah. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, I'll be caring. Around the world, ay ay ay, seeing around the world, ay ay ay. Baby, never seen a girl like you. So many ways wanna appreciate you. Never gonna lie, can't replace you. It's crazy, no one else but you. Only you, 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 you. Oh my baby, baby boo. Why you? Only you, where they make my head swell. I'm gonna spend the rest of my life with you. Since you came into my life, I've never been the same. Since you came into my life, I've never felt the same. You're so sweet,
you're so sweet.
Oh baby, you're so nice and lovely. Oh yeah, I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you.
Oh yeah,
I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, always caring for someone like you. I'll be missing, I'll be loving, I'll be caring for someone like you.
What if I told you it was all meant to be? Would you believe me? Would you agree? It's almost that feeling we met before. So tell me that you don't think I'm crazy when I tell you lovers come here and now. A moment like this, some people wait a lifetime for a moment. That one special kiss. Oh, I can't believe it's happening to me. Some people wait a lifetime for a moment like this. Everything to be. Would you believe me? Would you agree? It's almost that feeling we met before. So tell me that you don't think I'm crazy when I tell you love has come here and now. A moment like this, some people wait a lifetime for a moment. For that one special kiss. Oh, I can't believe it's happening to me. Some people wait a lifetime for a moment like this. Everything changes, but beauty
to Alice. I wish you a happy life. May God bless your union. Whatever you guys decide in life, may God take you forward. And we all are happy to celebrate this day with Alice. We say God bless you. We thank you. We love you. Those that came from far and near, we appreciate you. And we say thank you once again. God bless you.
Oh, my name is Matilda Opadia. I want to be grabbing for Alice.
By the way,
hi, my name is Catherine Pine. I'm one of the bridesmaids, cousin to Alice. Alice, I wish you happy married life and many, 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 many children. Thank you.
Jacoby Jariba, sister to Sophia Jariba.
Edith Moore, friend to the bride, and I pray that God bless you here, and you should God be happy the year after.
Hello, my name is Conda Salif, and I am a cousin to the bride, and I just want to wish her a happy marriage, and I want to say congratulations to she and her husband. I wish them long life and more blessing in their union. God bless.
Hi, my name is Kelly Brown, Koyodobowe. I'm a friend to the bride, and I wish them a happy marriage. May the Almighty God bless them, give them everything that they need in their marriage.
Hello, everybody. I'm the friend of the bride. My name is Devotee Mami Dato. I wish them happy marriage. God bless them. And congratulations to my friend and her husband.
Hi, my name is Seba. I'm one of the maids of honor for Alice. Alice is a sister. She's not just a friend. She's the sister to me. And we've been friends for 16 years. So today is a very and a happy day for me. I'm happy to be here. I'm grateful that I can be part of this day. I wish them a happy marriage, many children. I'm not ready for this.
Praise the name of Jesus. I just want to bless God today. My name is Josephine Kamara Dubo. I'm from Philadelphia, and I'm here to celebrate my brother Daniel Papi on his wedding day. Today is a joyous day for every one of us to witness Daniel taking a wife. And I'm so happy. Daniel, I wish you a happy marriage life. May God bless your union. May God bless you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Daniel, of course.
The sister of the groom from Minnesota. I'm so glad that this day has finally come to a pass. We've been planning this wedding since last year of 2020, and we wish them the best of a happy marriage. Ophira is in a good family. The sister of the groom. Thank you.
My name is Lisa Coffey. I'm a sister to the groom, and I love my sister-in-law so much, Alice. Thank you.
I'm so happy to be here today, more especially. I'm here to celebrate with her.
One of the bridesmaids for Alice and Daniel's wedding. Daniel is my brother-in-law, and I'm excited to be here today. That's it, right?
Hi everyone, my name is Marley Anderson. Today is my sister day, Alice. She's the bride. I'm so happy for her. I thank God, bless God for her. And I am so excited. Sorry.
Like the moon and the sun, she is worth more than gold. Like the stars in the sky, she is worth more than diamond. she is worth more than silver. Special kind of woman. Oh yeah. Imamaya Bwabwaya Ngozi Chuku Bunkeya. She's a virtuous woman. Makanezi Mwanyi Dioko. Oh yeah. Imamaya Bwabwaya. Yeah. Ngozi Chuku Bunkeya. She's a virtuous woman. Makanezi Mwanyi Dioko. She is very strong, a woman of dignity. She is prayerful, a woman of substance. She is so blessed, her beauty na evidence. Ogoni dima na kuno dia niru. Obidia ye ugebo ibomwano. Ono mwanyi manaria onyomamo simujisi kenolo. Emesi ogadima imama ya. Yeah, Ngozi Chuku Bunkeya. Baby mom, she's a virtuous woman. Makanezi Mwanyi Dioko. Imama ya Bwabwaya. Ngozi Chuku Bunkeya. Yeah. She's a virtuous woman. Makanezi Mwanyi Dioko.
Like this. happy day.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day.
Charge you.
Yeah.
If I catch anybody, anybody,
amen.
I got waiting for one of the groom to get touchy. I will take money from them straight. Look, I'm going to put it down. Now we're gonna all stand. This is one of the joyous time of our media. I think you're ready. Brother Victor, you ready?
You're ready.
Brother Victor?
You're ready.
Okay, Brother Victor, you ready? We're gonna all stand and we're gonna allow our bride to come in while the music is playing. This is one of the joyous times.
Flower girl.
Brother Victor?
Flower girl.
Oh, the flower girl is gonna come in. The flower girl. The music will be playing while the flower girl come in. Our flower girls come in. All small and gold. Like the stars in the sky. She's worth more than diamond. She's worth more than silver.
Upon you.
We have come together today to share in this marriage ceremony Ophelia Javala and Daniel Kaplan. Marriage is ordained of God. It is to bring together two individuals from separate backgrounds, from separate families. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. To now become one. Now to become one. Your family and friends rejoice with you today. As we exchange your marriage vows. Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Daniel and Ophelia.
Oh, yeah, Pastor.
Neither of you are vowing to be perfect. Nor are you vowing that you are always to do everything just as the other would wish. But you are vowing to be true to each other today. Somebody say hallelujah.
Amen, Pastor.
To be honest with each other today. To be caring with each other today. To be loving with each other today. The Bible tells us in Ephesians 5:25, husband, love your wife, even as Christ has loved the church, and give himself for them. Oh, hallelujah. Daniel, you are about to take yourself a pure resolve, a solemn vow, the caring, grave, and lasting responsibility. The woman of your choice is now become the partner of your life, the co-heir of your possession, the queen of your home. Is the other way could she manifest her love for you? She leaves her home tied. And companionship of friends.
Yeah.
And all these she shared with you the joy and the sorrows of life, which you will now abide. And for you, she is now yours.
That's it. Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
Daniel, it is your choice. And you choose to take Ophelia to be your wife. Is this your answer today?
Yes, I do.
Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh,
hallelujah.
I would like for you both now
to
face each other. And I want you to take her hand and hold her hand. Oh, hallelujah. So now, Daniel, as you are holding your
No.
I want you to repeat after me.
Yeah, I will.
I, Daniel,
take Ophelia to be my wife.
To be my wife.
And these things I promise you.
And these things I promise you.
I will be faithful to you.
I will be faithful to you.
Honest with you.
Honest with you.
I will respect you.
I will respect you.
Trust and help and care for you.
Trust and help and care for you.
My lips will speak gentle to you.
Lips will speak gentle to you.
From my heart.
From my heart.
I will share my life with you. I will forgive you.
I will forgive you.
As we have been forgiven.
As we have been forgiven.
Together we will learn.
Together we will learn.
To be better understand ourselves.
To be better understand ourselves.
the world and God, through the best and the worst, of what is to come, as we are led by the Holy Spirit, as long as we live. Hallelujah. Ophelia, the Bible tells in Ephesians 5:22-23, says, wives, submit yourself unto your own husband. You are also assuming a responsibility of being a wife. He who you are about to wed will look you for solace and comfort in the hours of trial. Your smile shall be the brightest day. Your voice is his sweetest music. Your industrious and your greatest wealth, your economy, oh hallelujah, is his favor towards, and your lip, his faithful counsel.
Amen.
And your prayers is his most advocate at heaven's court.
Amen.
Ophelia, if Daniel is truly your choice to be your man for the rest of your life, and the choice today to be his wife, please answer today.
Yes.
Hallelujah. 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 I want you to repeat after me, Ophelia. I, Ophelia, take Daniel to be my husband.
Ophelia said louder.
And these things are promised.
What? What? And it says some voice. Now, what it loud.
Hallelujah. Let's turn her mic up a little bit.
Exactly.
Oh, hallelujah. I will share my life with you. I will forgive you. As we have forgiven, together we are learning to better understand ourselves, the world, and God. And through the best of the worst, what is to come, as we are led by the Holy Spirit, as long as we live. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Now, the ring. Hallelujah. These are the rings. Oh, hallelujah. In the days, entering into a ring with a shake of a hand. That's what's in the old days.
How are you, my sister?
But today, God entered into agreement, yet more than agreement, which we call a covenant. Somebody say hallelujah. God made a covenant with Noah by placing the rainbow in the sky as a reminder of his everlasting covenant with him. You come today bringing a token. Oh, somebody say hallelujah. Which is these beautiful rings today. Somebody say hallelujah. Which will be your covenant one to another. Somebody say hallelujah.
Amen.
This ring is made with gold.
Somebody
say hallelujah.
Amen.
And that least easily to tarnish. I charge you both today never to let anything to tarnish your love one for the other. Nor tarnish your marriage vow, the ring, and the inner circle, just as your love for each other must be. Somebody say hallelujah. The ring cannot be broken. Hallelujah. That means no outside forces can come in. Never let any outside forces cause your wedding vow to be broken. Daniel, when he gets the ring, so you can place upon Ophelia's hand. Okay. Daniel, and place it on Ophelia's finger. And I want you to repeat after me. Today, Ophelia.
Today, Ophelia.
I join my life to yours.
I join my life to yours.
Not merely as your husband.
Not merely as your husband.
But as your friend.
As your friend.
Your lover.
Lover.
Your confidant. And let me be your shoulder to lean on.
Let me be your shoulder to lean on.
The rock on which you rest. The rock on which you rest.
The rock on which you rest.
The companions of your life.
The companions of your life.
With you I will walk our path.
With you I will work our path.
From this day forward. With free and unconstrained love.
With free and unconstrained love.
I will give you all I am.
I will give you all I am.
And all I am to be.
And all I am to be.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
And with it.
And with it.
My promise of faith.
Patience
and love,
and love
for the rest of my life.
The rest of my life.
Ophelia, and put it on Daniel's finger, and I want you to repeat after me. I, Ophelia, I join my life to yours, not merely to your as your wife, but as your friend, your lover, your confidant. Let me be your shoulder to lean on. The rock on which you rest. The companion of your life. With you, I will walk our path. From this day forward. With free and unconstrained love. I will give you all I am, and all I am to be. Come, take this ring, and with it promise my faith, patience, and love, and for the rest of my life. Hallelujah. One for each other. And after exchanging these beautiful vows, giving and receiving of the rings, Hallelujah. Today, I ask that you now, Daniel, take Ophelia and kiss your bride. stand. Congregation, all right, please just stand. I would like to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Coffey. Yes, I would like to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Coffey. As they begin to exit, we're celebrating. Hallelujah. Amen. Announcement. Can you please open the aisle up? And can you please, you know, let the
Father, we thank you, King of Glory. We give you praise. We give you honor, Lord. Lord, you are a great God. You are awesome God. No one understands your goodness. This day, Lord, you are making successful. We just bless you and we give you praise and honor, Father God. Let your name be glorified. Take your glory and honor. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. The glory, the crown, they have to go by, the blessings have to go by before the Father, and the caring,
thank you. I'm a lady,
listen, the Brown family, not our, yeah, the Brown family first.
Yeah.
So you already know. The flower grows. And you already know the wind barriers. DJ, you sell for the kids? Give it up for our kids, y'all, the flower girls and the wind barriers.
You already know me.
Himself. Kendara, are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, please help me. Welcome in the building, Mariah and
Thank you. We got somebody now designated to do these things. Hallelujah. Let the Lord be with us. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome in the building Deputy Tattoos and Vessel.
Just kill them, Lord, yeah.
Do it us.
It ain't got you, yeah. Get ready. You take a million, doctors don't make the best. Oh, you take a million, doctors don't make the best.
been wasted. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the Mayor of Orleans and the Best Man. We got to ask for Best Man again. My name. DJ, are we together? Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, the sister of the group from the Twin City, Samaria and Eddie Cole!
Enjoy.
in the building, the lady of the hour, the wonderful, adorable, lovable, presentable Emma Bow. Ophelia, and the woman that made everything happy here tonight, the dog waiter, who happens to be
Mommy.
Mom, what's that?
Mommy.
Huh? The mommy about to come in the building. DJ, please help me. Put it up, ladies and gentlemen. Adorable. Like I said again, I want all the boys
Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome in the building the bride and the groom, Ophelia and Daniel.